Okay, Jim, here you go. Playing it as it's written on the sheet. Let me know if you need any changes or anything. I'll do it with the string sound. I'm not sure if you're using a string or a piano sound, but I'll just do the string. Here you go. Let me know if that helps out.